So a very interesting fact about Rally Herbst. When I was going through racing reference under the red flag delay at Bristol, I've just learned that Rally Herbst has ran 20,000 laps in the Xfinity series, but he still hasn't won yet. Is this concerning? Let me know down below.